Sharing a file with people you work with is a core business task, no matter what platform you use to do your work. If you are moving to Microsoft 365 from a different work platform, such as Google Workspace, this video will show you the different ways you can share a file in your new apps. Let's take a look. To share a document from within an app, such as Microsoft Word, select Share. Then, Share again. Enter the name or email address for each person you want to share the file with, and select them. Add a message if you like, and adjust their editing permissions if needed. Then, select Send. The recipients will then get an email allowing them to access the file, whether they have a Microsoft 365 subscription or not. To share a file in an email, chat, or message, select Share. Then, Copy Link. A link to the document is then saved to your clipboard. Before sending the link, if you want to adjust permissions for the file, select Settings. Here, you can choose who the link can be shared with, adjust editing permissions, set an expiration date, and create a password. When finished, select Apply. Go to the email, chat, or message where you want to include the link to the file, and paste it. The recipients will then be able to select the link to access the file. Files and folders can also be shared from File Explorer, or from apps like Teams or OneDrive. For example, in Teams, select the Files tab, hover over the file or folder you want to share, and select Share this item with other people. Enter recipients and choose Send, or select Copy Link if you want to share the link in an email, chat, or message.